Today I'm solving the problem of a overhanging beam with a couple and UDL. Downward arrow positive, upward arrow will be negative. Sagging positive, hogging will be negative. Couple of this direction will be negative, couple of this direction will be positive. That means the clockwise will be negative, anti-clockwise will be positive. Now first I will convert into a point load. This is 500 bottom, sorry, 50 kilonewton at D, exactly at the center, 30 into 3, which is nothing but 90 kilonewton. 1.5 this side, 1.5 this side. This is the reaction you have to find out, RC. And exactly at the center here, 30 into 3, which is nothing but 90 kilonewton. 1.5 this side, 1.5 this side. This is B, this is C, this is arrow downward, which is the reaction we have to find out. That is RA we have to find out, and there is a couple, 30 kilonewton meter. This is A. Okay, first we have to find out the reaction. The first is arrow is downward, positive RA. Plus 90 minus RC plus 90 plus 50 is equal to 0. RA plus minus RC is equal to, if you calculate this value and bring this side, it becomes minus 2 30. Equation 1. Now taking moment about A, now with the couple you have to consider the moment here. The first 50 minus 50, because it is the sad face, anti-clockwise, sorry, clockwise minus 50 into distance will be 9, 3 plus 3 plus 3, 9, or if you calculate this part you will get 9 here. Next, minus 90 into this distance, 7.5, plus RC into distance, 4 RC into distance, 3 plus 3, 6, minus 90 into distance, minus 90 into distance, 4.5, and the couple clockwise movement, minus 30 is equal to 0. If we calculate, RC will be into 6 is equal to 1560. If you calculate and bring this side, it becomes positive. RC 1560 divided by 6 is nothing but 260. Now put this value in equation 1. RA minus 230 plus 360. 260 is nothing but 30 kilonewton. 30 kilonewton. Now the RC value is 260, R is nothing but 30 kilonewton. 30 kilonewton. Now go for finding the shear force diagram. Shear force. First at D, SF at D, right side, because there is a load acting, right side there is no load, 0. SFD on left side, load acting downward, 50. At C, there is a load, SFC on right side, the previous value 50, and one more value 90, it is 140. Now this side, SFC on left, the previous value 140, and the bottom value minus 260, minus 120. Now at B, there is single letter B, there is no load here. You have to write single letter, that is previous value, minus 20 and this 90, plus 90, minus 30. Now at A, SFA on right side, because there is a load here, the previous value minus 30, SFA on left side, minus 30, the upward load 30, it becomes 0. Draw the shear force diagram here. shear force diagram I'm drawing here. SFD, this is 0, above is positive, below is 0, negative, 0, minus 30, this is 0 on A, minus 30 on the same line, minus 30, B again minus 30, C there are 2 points, 120, minus 120 and plus 140, again at D 50 and 0. Not draw the lines. A little bit inclined here. Positive, negative, negative. Now we are drawing, going for the bending moment diagram. Bending moment diagram, I will go for, I will write here bending moment. Bending moment. Now bending moment at here, there is a couple. Because of couple, what happened? You have to consider left and right. First I will consider the left. Left, bending moment at A. Bending moment at A, that is minus 50 into distance 9, 90 into 7.5 plus 260 into 6 minus 90 into this distance 4.5 minus 30. If you calculate, the value will be 0 on right side. Right side without couple, this is the right side. BMA without couple, minus 50 into 99 minus 90 into 7.5 without couple, you outright plus 260 into 6 minus 90, minus 90 into 4.5 without couple. Answer will be 30 kilonewton meter. Now bending moment at B, minus 50 into distance, minus 50 into distance will be 6, minus 90 into distance, 4.5, 3 plus 1.4, 4.5, plus 260 into 3, minus 90 into 1.5, minus 90 into 1.5. If you calculate, the answer will be minus 60 kilonewton meter. Now the bending moment at C. Minus 50 into 3, minus 90 into 1.5. Answer is minus 285 kilonewton meter. And bending moment at D will be 0. Now drawing the bending moment here. BMD 0. At A, it is minus 30. At A, it is 30, positive 30, 30 kilonewton meter. Next at B will be minus 60. B is minus 60, minus 60, minus 285 and 0. Draw line. There is no UDL, therefore inclined line. There is a UDL, therefore parabola. There is a UDL parabola. Negative, 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 positive. You have to find out the distance x here. It's very easy. If it is parabola, you have to cut the portion. If it is an inclined line, a triangle, directly you can find out the x distance. You can find out in this way. Here 30, x, and this distance will be 3 minus x. And this will be 60. Don't consider the minus sign. X divided by 30 is equal to 3 minus x divided by 60. Calculate with the help of the calculator. alpha x divided by 30, 3 minus alpha x divided by 60. Shift solve is equal to, answer is 1 meter. Answer is 1 meter. This is the point of contraflexion. Point of contraflexion. Point of contraflexion. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.